Mom, can we talk? Sure. What do you want to talk about? Well, sometimes at night, I basically overhear you and Dad's conversations. Sometimes. I also hear you crying at night. What's going on? Is there something you guys are trying to tell me?
Listen, it's a secret.
I'm afraid if we tell you, someone is gonna come after us. And your father and I don't want that to happen. Your dad told me to not tell you anything. We are doing our best to protect you with all cost. But what am I being protected from? Like, what type of danger?
Ellie, listen to me.
Very carefully. I don't want to talk about this right now. It's not the best time to do it. So do me a favor and don't bring this topic up again.
Understand me? Fine.
Thank you.
Hey.
Hey. Can we talk?
Sure, what's up?
Listen, I think it's time to tell Ellie about you know what.
What? Scarlett, no! I don't want Ellie to know anything about what happened 18 years ago. She doesn't need to know anything about Skylar.
I understand. However, I feel like it's best to tell her now. What Skylar tried to do to you, me, and the others.
I just don't think it's a good idea right now.
Fine.
And also, not to mention if Skylar could get out at any time. You also had neighbors that could be hearing our conversations from outside and everything like that.
I know, I'm a stay-at-home mom. You work on cars.
Everything will be okay. I am right beside you at all time. Don't worry too much over this, alright? Everything's gonna be alright. Now, can I go see Ellie?
Fine, you can go see her.
Alright. Hey.
Hi, Dad.
So, how was school?
It was fine.
Awesome. Okay. You're stressed. You alright?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Scarlett, I'm sorry about earlier. I was overprotective of Ellie. With Skyla being in jail, I'm sorry. It's not your fault.
She wanted to know, so she came to me. Because you were working. However, I didn't want to tell her. And she overhears our conversations that we've been having, and then, you know.
Yeah, I do. Hey, Scarlett?
Yeah?
How about you and I go out tonight and do something romantic?
Sure, but what about Ellie?
She's old enough to take care of herself while we're out.
Alright.
Good. I'll go tell her.
Okay.
Also, bring a bathing suit. Okay. Hey, Ellie.
Yeah, Dad?
Your mom and I are going out. But we'll be back, okay?
You're gonna be home alone. Don't let no one in the house. Don't answer the phone unless it's me or your mom's
number. Understand?
Yes, I do.
Alright, be good.
Hey, Dad, if it's not a problem, can I invite Emma over?
Sure. I don't mind. But remember the rules.
Okay. I get to invite her.
Alright, she's fine. She's also gonna invite Emma over so she won't be too much alone.
Okay, I'm fine with that.
So, you ready?
Yeah. So, where are we going?
It's a surprise. Here we go.
So you wanted to take me to a jacuzzi?
Yes, because you need to calm your nerves down. And also we haven't done this in a long time. So I thought, why not do this now?
Fine.
But you're a little Romeo. And you're my little Juliet.
Oh my god, stop.
No.
Okay. Here goes my chance. So your parents are out?
Yeah, they are.
Okay, normally I'm not supposed to answer the door.
Hi.
Hi.
I am new here, and I was wondering if I could come in.
I am poor, wanting some money.
For a house to live in. And I was wondering if you have a phone I could use.
I'm sorry.
But I'm not allowed to talk with strangers, so I'm sorry. I am only doing what my parents told me to do. I am sorry. So, bye. But, however, I wish I could help you, but I can't. And I also have my friend over, and I'm only allowed to invite her.
Yeah?
Hush it. Alright. Yeah, but once again, I'm sorry.
Okay. Really? What? I'm sorry that I'm somewhat nice to people. I know that, but really? Like, you're not supposed to be talking to strangers and you just talk to a stranger.
Well, at least she wants some help and I try to help her, but I can't. Okay, this is stupid. I'm done doing this stupid assignment for Tracy. I am so leaving her ass. However, I need to get Scarlett's help. They gotta understand once I tell them.